The pigments or dyes in Japanese woodblock prints can begin to fade in low levels of light. When Hokusai's The Great Wave off Kanagawa and Red Fuji were displayed at the British Museum, research suggested that if these prints were displayed for just 3 months at 50 lux, they would have to be stored in the dark for at least a year before being exposed again. When they were displayed, it was only for 20% of the time to only a dim amount of light.